Typhoon Haishen has headed north toward the Korean peninsula after approaching the west side of Japan. But the storm remains powerful and could continue to bring strong winds and high waves in the western half of Japan. Torrential rain could also fall over a wide area of the country as far east as the Tokyo area on Tuesday and Wednesday. Heavy rainfall may cause landslides and flooding.